Hey guys. Alright, I'm going to be playing a game called Frontier Pilot Simulator, which I did do an indie video on about a year ago. It's still in alpha, I don't think it's in beta yet, but it's out on, according to the splash screen in front of it, it's still in alpha. But it is available on Steam in early access. I've put a link in the description for you. I played about 30 minutes a year ago. I thought I'd come back and see how it was getting on, see what's improved. I've plugged in my HOTUS joystick as well to see if it was supported, which it is. This is going to be a lot of this is going to be a learning experience, you know, learning the controls as well for me and how all the controls work. Basically, Frontier Pilot Simulator is a space cargo trucking type game where the truck is a vertical takeoff and landing ship sort of thing. But I thought we'd get back to it and have another look. I really did actually quite enjoy playing it a year ago, but I wanted to give it a while, see how it developed, see what changes made before I played it again. So I thought we'd come back to it today and have another look and see how it's getting along. So we're going to start a new game. Hopefully we won't drop any frames because it is a PC game, and I particularly don't like live streaming PC games due to not being able to have not having a second PC just for the streaming software side of things. So I'm not a big fan of using the same PC for both the streaming and the playing of the game. Hey, Thunderpoo 2. How you doing, mate? Haven't seen you for a while. And thank you to everyone who sent me birthday wishes yesterday as well. Most appreciated. Oh, God. The only problem with this as well is also PC games, man. Rely on the keyboard as well. And I don't really have that much room. F1, help. Right, do not make sudden movements. Keep inertia in mind. Watch the change. Charge. Starting the engine, space button. Pressed. Thrust. Flying up and reverse thrust. Space and left ship. I think, well, it doesn't. HOTUS, but we'll see. We're going to escape out of this and just see. See if I can remember how to play it. Get onto it. So, see, we can just piss about messing around with the controls first. Well, that wasn't good, was it? All right. So that was using the HOTUS. Oh yeah, it's quite cool. Although centering it makes it fall. Yaw. There we go. That works. What about reverse? Forward, backward, I don't really hear much sound effects. Let me just look at the settings. Audio. Turn the music down. It's not very loud. Not very loud to me anyway. Alright. So, it wants us to fly over there. This is tricky. Oh God. This is tricky to fly. Really. This is actually really okay. Open a trading terminal, trigger one, and buy food. Rations sell better than hotcakes in colonies. You'll make some money, and I will report the job is done. What does it want? It wants me to buy rations. Now we go to the central. This biofactory is engaged in terraforming, spraying bacteria and all that in general. A lot of people, and they all want to eat. Okay. really going any higher. Could it be because my ship is damaged, I wonder? Okay. This is gonna take forever. Okay. This is a game that's sort of in development called Frontier Pilot Simulator. I did a video on it about a year ago, but today I'm trying to play it with my HOTUS, but what the hell is going on? But I'm not having much luck. Trying to figure it out. The sound is really low. I mean, I don't know if it's low for you guys, but it sounds really low for me. I don't know if that's part of the... Oh shit. Sell rations. Do I have rations on board? Oh my god, this is so difficult with the HOTUS. Alright, reverse up. Oh, crap. Oh. I think I'm supposed to rebuy the rations. Oops. Where do I get the rations from? For this video, turn up the... Whoa. Oh, shit! No! I thought I No. Oh, bugger. Looks like I died again. Oops. This exit. Why won't it exit? I ran out of like fuel or something. Right. Available items. Okay. So I need to buy the rations here. Is that right? No. What am I doing? Stop it. Right. Oops. 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 Bad at this game. Okay. Sorry, let's try that again. Okay. Rise up! Why aren't you going up? Go up! Go up! Go up! Get up. Oh my god, the thrust! Okay. Jeez, it's a bloody eat hard. Oh my god. Hold to set the desired battery charge. Draining fuel cells build up and lose mass in dark pool. Okay. The first priority cargo is accepted. As I understand, you are a friend of Mr. Palm. Great, it's not an F you are, but the rations are in great demand here. Bring more of rations, and we'll buy it for a great price. What about... stick button number two then. Okay, so let's have a look at the map. So here you can buy batteries. And there you can sell batteries. So if we buy batteries here and then head to Bridgepoint, we can do sort of a little maybe I ought to do like a little cargo run. Shall we see if we can do it? But we want to then head to see how we get on. Scheiße. Well, it's close. Sell these. Recharge. Check out them. They don't sell anything here by the looks of it. Someone wanted to go to Asalon 1. Which is good, because that's where I was going. I wish I could figure out the passenger is over there. Oh well, looks like we're came around it the weird way. Oh. we'll get on board then. Get on board. What do I have to do? Run you over? Oh no. I'm trying, but you won't. Know how to get the passenger on board. How to trade, how to repair and charge, how to pick cargo and passengers. Set the ship with the catch area to the load to capture the cut. Press trigger to accept the passenger on board. I don't get it. I have no idea what I'm supposed to be doing here. I don't know what's going on. I can't pick up the passenger. It won't open! It won't open! I'm trying! Oh, I pressed T. It wouldn't work. Okay. Now I'm gonna have to recharge. No. I was wondering how long it was going to take you to mention bloody Minecraft. Oops, did I knock something over? Beep beep. Oh, wow. Man, it shouldn't do that. Okay. Shit. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh my god, this is so hard! Am I supposed to drop the passenger off over there? I bet you're supposed to drop the passenger off over there. Hey, bye bye passenger. 162 credits. You're a dick. let's take this back to what's it face? On. Why aren't you thrusting up? The hell. I wonder if it's because this is a starter plane that this is so so unresponsive. Captain, I shouldn't have to go to Nord. Can you imagine the automizer contour hammerhead ensure easy money? Certainly. Sell. Yay. Recharge. Pick up a passenger. On board, Captain, you can close the hatch. Let's go to Nord. I don't know where Nord is. Oh, it's all the way over there. Okay. We took damage. What's going on? The engines have died. Oh no! I think I'm going to kill the passenger. My engines are dead. No! Well, I'm alive. Not sure about the passenger though. Hey, Sav Jazz. Yeah. I think you just jinxed me. You received a refund. I was doing so well. I think I killed my passenger. Oh well. Buy some rations again. We'll just try that again. Woohoo! Look at that, that was almost a perfect landing. Oh, 11,000 credits. Nord. I'm using the HOTUS, yeah, trying to anyway. It's not that easy. Okay, so we're gonna head to Bridgeport. Oh my god. Port Estelle, are you available? I don't know where Port Estelle is. Oh damn, I think I just accepted his mission. Savjaz says hello, Sue. I think so, Savjaz. I'm not really... that clear on it. I think it's like a bit like Euro Truck Simulator, but... I said I'd take this passenger somewhere, so... where the hell is this passenger? Passenger isn't where I thought you would be. Oh, wonderful, he's over there. Get in. I'm not sure where I need to take you. You said Port and Estelle. Port Estelle. Where's Port Estelle? That's all the way over there. Jesus. This is going to be a failure. You only get a minute to do this. Where do you land? Won't it let you out? I'm trying to let you out. Now it won't let you out. Get out. $896 credits. Cheers, thanks. Mongoose engines, 5,499. I can afford them now. I think. I've got this more. It's more places. Oh. Oh shit, I didn't realize it was this big. So we can get Mongoose engines if we head back to Aston. What was that? I missed it. I'm assuming see if we can spend some money.
Hey pilots, just want to know that is my 7th contract in a row, and then I'll be gone for a while. Gotta miss my steel dragon.
When did you sleep last time?
Actually, it sounds like you deserve it.
Wish I could figure out what I'm actually looking at here. Right. Which is bloody vertical speed. That was more luck than anything else. Right. Okay. Mongoose class engines made by Paul Gears is the most powerful on the market thanks to high frequency pulses. Rapid increase. Power plus 30%. And what have I got at the moment? Paul Gears. This is the most powerful on the market. Due to non-standard version of directionless ranks, the tourist ship can be best rigidity plus 20%. Suspended lightweight gear X2 batteries, the latest innovation for small aircraft, capacity plus 800. That's a big oh bugger. What batteries have I got then? Probably would have yeah, the fuel is what you see at the bottom left corner. Probably needed to really update the wings as well. Okay. Skip to purchase and selection of ships. What's this? Okay. Let's see how this flies. Fist fight. I'm gonna crash it. Fist fight. I'm gonna get into a fist fight. Okay. Let's see how it goes on. Rations. Okay. Taking off. Engines do have a little bit more thrust. Getting better. Made 3,000 credits. I'm sure there's like different controls that I haven't looked at. Have a look. Controls. Roll for jetpack and aircraft. Throttle rocker. Not sure. Actions. Flying mode switch. Stick, thumb, button 2. Which is that then? Is that that? Must be that one. Throttle button 5. What's that? Turn off on wind display. Flying mode switch. Stick thumb button 2. Stick button. Stick thumb button 2. Stick thumb button 4 is release, remove flaps. Didn't even know you could do it. Trigger. Next camera position, throttle button 6. Which is throttle button 6? I have no idea. Oh, that's not fucking throttle, is it? Dumbass. Throttle button 6 is that one. Next camera position. Previous camera position is 7. Turn on off the horizontal leveling. Index button 3. I don't know what that is. Okay. So what? There are different. Oh, there are different cameras. Oh, wow, you can do it first person. Why? I've been doing it third person. Shall we try it in cockpit mode? Okay. Right. So, when I head here, Bridgeport, I need batteries. So let's see. I think, like, that there, well, I thought it would level it out, but shit. It's a bit hard, man. I just offered to take a passenger somewhere. I did an indie review of it a long time ago, about a year ago. It's still in early access at the moment. So, I just thought I'd play it again to see how it had progressed. Oh, what the hell? Sure where I'm supposed to be sending this passenger. Get on board. Where does he want to go? Nord. He wants to go to Nord. Come on. I'm running out of fuel. Come down low. That'll do. Not really where you're supposed to land. I don't know if I can let him off here. To drop him off. I'm supposed to drop it off. Is this the wrong? This isn't Nord. This isn't Nord. I'm in the wrong place. I want to refuel. Why can't I refuel? Hello? Help. I want to refuel. What's going on? Why can't I do anything? Thank you. Okay. We'll try that again, shall we? Going, come down. Oh my God. I'm in the right place now. Well, that was terrible. 450 credits. Okay. That was awful. I don't know. The goal is not to crash. Fuel is Alright, let's have a look at the map. Oh, it's a long way, isn't it? Oh, that's closer. For Estelle, he needs batteries. Shall we go there instead? Now we're... where we just came from. Maybe not. Right, for Estelle to drop off batteries. That was almost perfect. What? Only 115 credits? Well, that sucked. So what's this here? Question, like this exclamation mark there. What is that about? Is that like buy a ship? 4.5k. My engines could do with some repairing. I think I'm slowly starting to figure out the vertical and the...
Okay.
damn it, what happened there? Oh, I nearly had that perfectly then. Damn it, nearly had it perfect. What went wrong? Engines are... Right. I know. I didn't crash into the side of the mount, so. Why is it doing that? I think the... the yellow things are, might be missions, I don't know. It might be. Some repairs here. Scarab B. Isn't that what this ship is? Well, let's just see. It said buy a ship. Scarab B. That's the starter ship. Well, now I've got 11,000 credits. How's that work? I don't know. Did I? Really confused here. Is that the downgraded or the upgraded ship? What? Did I just sell my ship? Like, can you only have one ship? I think I downgraded my ship. What git? That's really strange, man. I don't think, like, this still needs a lot of work on what the hell you're supposed to be doing and... Well, that was just really good, wasn't it? Suspend batteries. Can't even get a full. Uh oh, now I'm in debt. Well, I could probably get to somewhere else, but Okay, I don't know if we can buy anything. Insufficient funds. Bugger. I need passengers. Okay. There's a passenger run over here. Okay. Let's oh shit! This is Aspen Central, right? Isn't this where you wanted to go? Oh no, it isn't. Bugger. You wanted to go over there. Ah, bugger. Alright, let's go. Sorry. Sorry about that. You wanted to go somewhere over here. Oh, look out. Oh, look out. Damn it. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Get off. Hi. Woohoo! we're back in the red! Or back in the black, I should say. Back in the black. Our ship's not looking too good though. Okay, still in the black. See ya, Eric. Who needs batteries? They need batteries. Bridgeport. What is this? Okay. Go to Bridgeport. Let's see if we can get a perfect landing this time. Thank you. Why are these not selling? Understand what's going on. Trigger one, unload. What? I thought I needed... I don't understand. What the hell is going on here? Look, I can hear my son. These are all the batteries I sold earlier, but... Understand. Where are you supposed to? Unless there's a specific space you're supposed to sell them? Is there? Charlie.
Hi, Dan.
Okay.
When are you planning on finishing this room?
Soon. Still trying.
Because I want to make that model with you.
Okay. Alright. Well,
just come downstairs when you're ready.
Okay.
Take your time.
Yes, sir. Unless you're supposed to unload it at a different place. I don't know. I mean, doing it wrong all this time. I'm confused now. Maybe I should look at how to trade. Align the aircraft with the marking on the runway, yes. It's the same. I'm really confused. So it says necessary items, MTG type batteries. What's happened now? I don't know what's going on. We've got suddenly got all sorts of nothing going on. I think the game's crashed. Oh well. That's probably a good place to end it. Since it has completely crashed on me. Oh well. Still seems like there's a bit of work to be done on this game. Yeah. Alright, but I better head off now. So anyway, thanks for watching. I don't know what's going on with the game. There seems to be still a bit of work wrong with it. But I am out of here. Thanks for watching and I'll catch you next time. Bye bye.